Hey, what's up guys? My name is Precise from Guild Aftermath. I'm going to be bringing you this quick video guide on Beruhast. He's the third encounter in the new instance, Rise of the Pheonix. Now, I'm just going to completely wing this guide, and hopefully I'll be able to cover all the mechanics and get everybody up to speed. And I'm going to try and do it in a really quick time because the fight's very short. Alright, so you're going to need like two tanks for this fight because one's going to be on the boss, one's going to pick up an ad. The boss is going to spawn ads, I believe, every 25%. When the ad spawns, you want to burn down the ad and go back to DPSing on the boss. Everybody has to be spread out. Use the WoW rule, which I think it was, what, 10 char? Well, no, not 10 char. Wow, that was fail. I mean, 10 range. And have all your people spread out because he does a AoE attack. I mean, it's kind of like a leaping attack. It bounces from player to player. Now, this is dispellable. I believe in our group, we ran a sentinel for the AoE dispel. When it does cast, just make sure they're on top of it and they dispel it. When he emotes, what is it? You will die alone, and he'll emote your name. Pretty much that person is rooted, similar to the mechanic in ROS Alsbeth fight. That person is rooted. Everybody has to stack up on him. Just make sure you're healing. And pretty much after that, you know, they'll spawn like these random little like circles of fire on the ground. These things pulse, and it appear like they chase you throughout the encounter, so you just constantly have to be moving. That's about it. Just make sure, you know, you have your extra tank, pick up the adds, burn down the adds, spread out at all times, dispel, and you should be able to get this boss down. Enjoy the rest of the clip, and leave some comments. Peace.